Hanukkah is a celebration of peace and freedom. It was first celebrated on the 25th day of the Hebrew month of Kislev, over 2,100 years ago.
Long ago, in a place far off, the story is I hear tell. A Syrian king named Antiochus ruled over Israel. He said, I am the law, I make all the rules, how you eat, how you work and play. I shall tear down the temple of the Jews, they will worship the way I say. They'll worship the way I say. But one brave man named Mattathias cried, this shall never be. I will not bow down. If you're for the Lord, join my sons and follow me. And they called them the Maccabees. All courage and strength, all victories are gifts from our God on high.
For we are an army of the Lord, and we battle in His name.
And when our temple is restored, we'll rekindle the holy flame. We'll rekindle the holy flame.
Mattathias' son, Judah Maccabee, led the small army of Jews to victory, and they returned to Jerusalem to rededicate their temple.
They restored and built up the altar stones and cleaned up their holy place. Although there was oil for just one night, still the flame burned 8 long days. And that miracle which happened there is the thing which we celebrate. And this festival of lights we share is our Hanukkah holiday. Oh, we are the mighty Maccabees, freedom is our battle cry. All courage and strength, all victories are gifts from our God on high. For we are an army of the Lord, and we battle in His name. And when our temple is restored, we'll rekindle the holy flame. We'll rekindle the holy flame. The mighty Maccabees. Oh, we are the mighty Maccabees.